Hello, everyone. It's great to have you back at school again. But as you know, we still have a problem with the coronavirus, so we need to be careful. Corona is a virus that can make people ill. If someone who is ill coughs over you or shakes your hand, they can pass on the virus. But we can protect ourselves. It's very important that we wash our hands well when we come in from outside, after going to the toilet, before meals, and after blowing our noses. We have to wash our hands with soap and water. We cough and sneeze into our elbows to stop the virus from spreading. Don't share your morning snacks with other children. When greeting one another, we say hello or wave, but we don't shake hands. You're not allowed to get too close to your teachers. We have to keep our distance. It's very important that you listen to what your teachers have to say about the coronavirus. Everything's a bit different at school at the moment. But together, we're strong and we'll get through it.